Yeah, what is up YouTube? This is a whole move fanatic. Okay, so yeah, don't mind the glare back there. And today I'm here to do a review on Friday the 13th from 1980. Now, this was one of the classics, and mainly tons of people are known with Jason Voorhees. Jason doesn't come until the sequel, okay? But the serial killer in this movie is actually his mom, okay? And, you know, mainly these teenagers go to a cabin, and they go to Camp Crystal Lake, you know, basically spend some time there. And then mainly, you get this woman back here by the name of, right there, Mrs. Voorhees. And then mainly in the movie, you got some pretty weird stuff. You got some good kills in this movie. And mainly this is with Paramount Pictures. You know who Paramount Pictures is. We all know who Paramount Pictures is. And throughout the movie, you just got Oh, I didn't know Kevin Bacon was in this movie. That surprised me. I did not know that Kevin Bacon was in this movie. Alright. But, yeah. You got some pretty good movie, okay? Pretty good movie, you guys. I gotta say, this is not as good as the sequels. In my opinion, I like the sequels way better. The only sequels I saw was the second one, the third one, and The New Blood. Although, I will say that this is better than the sequel, in my opinion, honestly. But still, good movie, okay? Good movie, okay? It is a good classic acting, good. You know, this is a classic right here. And very good. And very... yeah. Okay, and I got this, the uncut version. The uncut version. Unrated version. I think you can only get that on Blu-ray. You know, on Blu-ray right here. So, yeah, man. And the movie itself, overall, it is just perfect, you guys. Mrs. Voorhees does some good kills, and 5 out of 5, man. Really is that awesome, you guys. Check out Friday the 13th, man. I'll watch this before you watch any of the sequels, man. Word out, man.